Certainly not least is our beautiful flashy Brindle girl, puppy number 8. This one also in the running or consideration for the puppy back for the sire owner. We won't know until they're a little bit older and we can evaluate them to see which one is going to be the best show potential. Right now she is my favorite. So cute. We don't have a name for her yet either. And she's the third one tied for the biggest puppy.